we've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun.
Just
we're so excited for them getting married. Because he was like, Anthony, let's go. He was like, hold on. He was like, all right, next. Let's try. He's not like offering.
Oh, it's just working.
Trying to get the video.
What's the delay?
It's conception now that it's like.
Don't do that.
It's friendly on this one.
Not quite yet.
We're supposed to take
it. It's not
like a. What is it? It's just a sticker. It's like made into the box. It's like in a box. Nice and clean. Nice and clean, right?
Yep. Oh my god.
Chat with your people.
That's a married couple. And put that on the screen. Charlene.
Hang on. I can see all the chat later.
Yeah, it is recording.
There's like a little thing on the side so I can read it all later.
I'm pretty sure he's not mine. Because the box is still green. Maybe we pop him. Maybe it's like a trick.
Yeah, which one is this, huh?
Like, follow the ring. Follow the ring or pop. You have to look at it on her finger, Alice.
You see this?
This is just expressed.
Hello, mother, wants to sit.
Oh. Is there supposed to be something in here?
I guess I should.
Hello,
I should
mother wants to see.
Gorgeous.
Don't worry, Ed. I think this one's beautiful too.
It's not how it works,
Ed.
You know what he said?
Just pull one hard. It probably is. I hope they're talking about it. That game's gonna be funny. I'm looking forward to that. I hope that's the case.
My hands get tired.
Switch hands.
That's what I do. Exactly. You took a summer class in college.
When in reality, they can probably like hear me chewing gum, and it's like this is horrible.
It's part of the experience.
They were like clapping because they're like, hey, we're beginning.
Here we go.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I was putting them in the stream.
I'm coming.
Just ask Dad to back up.
And if his sister did, he wouldn't come in your room. Switch sides.
Okay.
Are we exchanging rings today?
Yes.
All right.
So you're going to stand in front of me, you're going to face each other, okay? Yeah? You know this man?
Yes.
Yeah, you sure? You didn't want to come inside.
Because you were taking too long to go.
It was my.
No.
So.
It's a trick. If any one of you in this room know of any legal reasons why this couple should not be married, it is your duty, it is your responsibility as witnesses to let me know at this time. Are we happy?
Yes.
Wonderful. Do you, Anthony, take Yen to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in the state of matrimony? Will you love, honor, and keep her as a faithful man is bound to do? In sickness and health, prosperity and poverty, forsaking all others, keep you alone unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Ian? Take Anthony to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in marriage. Will you love him, keep him, protect him, as a faithful woman is bound to do, even when you're sick and when you're healthy, when you're rich or when you're poor? You must forsake all others. You must keep yourself alone unto him for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Mr. Anthony, this ring is a token of your love and your promise. Please take it. Hold her left hand. Get your cameras up. You have to get this. Place the ring on her finger. Yeah. Please show us that you have accepted Anthony to be your husband by taking this ring, holding his left hand, and placing it on his hand. I would like you to hold hands, please. Raymond?
Yes.
Sir, you heard my questions to this couple, and you heard the answers they have given to each other. Are you bearing witness to this marriage?
Yes.
Thank you so much. For as you both have consented in marriage, you have joined together. You have acknowledged this before me and before the witnesses in this room. Therefore, by the authority granted to me by the lords of the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss me. I'm going to leave you guys in a moment so you can take more pictures. This is your certificate of marriage. Today is your legal date. I'm giving this to you right now. Instead of tonight. Nothing else is for you to mail. There's nothing to mail back. Okay. Congratulations. I wish you a happy life.
We're done here, guys. We're done.
It's good by him. I'm trying to go switch. I think it was the volume.
Oh, okay.
So I just get mad at him while it's still going on.
I turn you the whole time, like.
Thank you. And thank you for